Gas station carjackings are on the rise. It happened to Dee Armstrong, and it could happen to you. How can you prevent becoming a victim? Find out during The Price to Pump, Wednesday on WLTZ First News and WLTZ First News Alabama on WLTZ NBC 38.